Und willkommen zurück zu Danganronpa 2 Goodbye Despair! Ja, in der letzten Folge haben wir geklärt, dass der Tower, in dem wir drinnen sind, der gleiche ist wie der Strawberry Tower. Der Grape Tower ist der gleiche wie der Strawberry Tower, weil die sich gut überlappen. Na, keine Kiste, das versteht das nicht so ganz wegen der Lichtern und so. Und das hat die Nagito gerade erklärt. So, machen wir da mal weiter.
The reflect in a color light onto a wall, white wall. It makes it look like the wall color has changed.
Wait.
Then, what about the picture on the floor? Is that different too? Maybe the floor is just a screen and the picture is being projected from beneath the floor. When you look at it closely, not a picture that is actually down on the floor.
I got it.
Oh, I see. Then it's safe to say they're in the same building, right? But this is a very important problem, so isn't it better if we test it out?
Test?
For example, we should leave something behind here, and we'll all go to Strawberry Tower.
Right.
And if it's still there, we can conclude that they are the same building, right?
I see.
Want me to stay then?
Hold on!
No, that's not possible! There's a sensor preventing that!
Huh? Sensors?
Yeah.
Don't you feel it? There are countless sensors passing all over the tower's walls and floors.
Nein, wir können es nicht fühlen.
Why can't you notice them?
Hey. I'm most surprised that you actually noticed them.
I guess is that sensors can probably detect any movement within the tower.
And when it reacts, it prevents it from opening. I knew there at least be something like...
Hey.
By the way, how good is that sensor's performance?
It's quite high performance. It seems that it can even detect your heartbeats and breathing patterns.
I get it.
Then it'd be completely impossible for someone to stay behind.
Hey, hey!
What about Nakamaru? He is a heartless robot.
Wow, okay. Reg dich ab, Akane.
I have a motor running inside me. It's as good as any human are.
But if you're in sleep mode, the function will come to stop too, right?
Jeez.
Like you said, if I see some function in sleep mode, the sensors won't detect it, but... Do you need to go that far to test it? I won't tolerate any robot prejudice.
There you right.
And once I'm to sleep mode, I will not regain consciousness until the good night switch is pressed again, or if my chest alarm goes off. I'm a little concerned about being left alone in that state.
Verständlich, verständlich.
It is not far too dangerous, even as an experiment. It's possible we might violate the laws of robotics.
Wirklich?
Hey, hey!
Why don't we just use this? My student handbook. I left this handbook here, and we'll all move over to Starberry Tower. And if by chance the handbook is still there, we can safely say that the two towers are the same, right?
You're right, let's try this. We left Banchiaki's e-handbook right away, and then we left Grape Tower and made our way to Strawberry Tower. Ooh. Okay, code, los. Wee. Los, go Strawberry Tower.
I see.
I must say, this elevator is rather great. It's like the toad's what? Oh wait, never mind.
Hey!
Toad's what? What she's talking about?
Oh.
Toad's what? What she's talking about?
That's it, because we just asked us.
It doesn't feel like we are moving extremely fast. It seems it's moving very slowly. If so, the two houses might be surprisingly close.
Yeah, the hall is jetzt auch nicht so groß und der Tower ist jetzt auch nicht so groß. Natürlich! Wenn wir schnell mit dem Aufzug fahren würden, dann wären wir jetzt schon längst da.
If the two channels are connected in the middle, the distance between them shouldn't be that much.
Danke, Kazuichi. Mann, was schlau ist von dir. Alright, let's head over to Strawberry Tower.
Wow.
Wow, hallo, Gundam. Hallo, Chiaki. If you press the button next to the door, you should be able to enter the strawberry room.
Hey, hey.
Press it.
Stay back.
Wait. Step aside, you fiends. What?
Emissary of evil, in accordance with our ancient contract, the time has come to lend me your aid.
Alles klar, mein Lieber. Mach ruhig.
Go, my four dark devas of destruction.
Pierce through Supernova Silver Fox Sandy. Oh, it's his. Choo-choo. Oh. Ah, it pressed the button. Truly, this is the skyline limitation out of the demon mouse. Soon the door of destiny shall open.
Wow, amazing. Your hamsters are truly skilled.
Ja, jetzt ist meine Vermutung bestärkt sich, was ich vorher hatte.
Ich glaube nicht, dass man ja unbedingt Kazuichi aus dem Weg geht. Ich glaube eher, sie hat das, was Kazuichi zu Sonja hat. Gundam.
Wo die Liebe doch hinfällt. Ja gut, Sonja ist selbst so ein bisschen verrückt. Von daher ist das gar nicht mal so komisch.
So you have appeared.
I see. Your eyes managed to follow Sandy's movements. As expected of the Dark Lady, you have my praise.
Amazing, truly amazing. You must have a strong, trusting relationship with them.
Thank you.
Oh.
Huh? You didn't need to bother making a hamster's present.
Yeah, this is beeindruckend.
That's a thought. It's taken a while to open. Considering that what we discussed earlier, the sensors will confirm that nothing is moving inside the tower, then wait for the other door to close.
At that moment, I heard a loud sound from the other side of the door. Oi, Überraschung.
My.
Ah, look over there.
The moment we set foot inside Strawberry Tower, Sonya raised her voice. When I looked where she was pointing, it's there, the handbook. Es ist jetzt, also, ich glaube, ich weiß. Ich glaube, ich weiß, was der Ausgang ist, und das. Ja, gut, ne? Das hat man nur mal kalkuliert gemacht, ne? Mit seinen ganzen Lügen vorher. Und mit seinen Fallen, dass natürlich keiner in den, Dings Dead Room reingehen möchte, weil das ist, glaube ich, der Ausgang.
Yep.
Yep, that's not up. This is my student's handbook. Huh? If the handbook Chiaki left in Grave Tower is here, then that means.
It seems that we've confirmed it.
Yep.
Strawberry Tower and Grave Tower are actually the same building. And depending on whether you enter from Strawberry Hall or Grape Hall, the tower becomes either Strawberry Tower or Grape Tower.
Huh?
Then, the door over there with the grape image on it.
I see.
It's not the exit, but it appears it's connected to Grape Hall's Grape Hall.
I know.
This is troubling.
But it also means that we have no idea where the exit is.
Na doch.
Hey.
Also, wie gesagt, ich weiß. Gut, ach, geil.
Well, I guess that can't be helped. There's no way we actually find the exit that easily. Well, anyway, I'm surprised. I can't believe you already uncovered a secret like this. As expected of Chiaki, You're truly amazing. Nobody, all you do is stare into space, but at times like this, you really pull through for us.
However,
why is this building designed so strangely?
You're so evil!
There's probably no reason. It's simply because it's a funhouse. That's all the reason Monokuma needs. Who are you again?
That's...
Monomi! Why did you forget about me? It reminds me, what happened to the Monokuma announcement?
Huh?
What do you mean? I got you by 10 o'clock, it's already past 10 p.m.
Oh my!
Is it that time already?
Damn it!
Despite that, why hasn't there been a Monokuma announcement?
Monokuma appears!
Allow me to answer. Every single day up until now, I have consistently let you know, and it's funny on night on his own.
Ich wurde gerade unterbrochen.
Every single day up until now, I have consistently let you know, when it's smarting on and night on his own, and thanks to that, you've been all been able to live a normal life.
Guys.
You can't mistake me for some kind of pretty alarm clock.
Hello.
Oh well, it's totally true that I'm pretty, but... Hey, what you trying to say?
Ja, wird uns immer sagen, wie viel es ist.
For the time being, the Monokuma announcement's on hiatus. You can't go outside. And there are no windows here, so it's not like it matters if it's morning or not. So I've been thinking of a little something to replace the Monokuma announcement.
I don't like this.
What's wrong with him? If there's no announcements, we can just look at the clock. Both studios and grippers have clocks on the first floor lounge. Even if I don't look at the clock, they have my 10 o'clock, so it's a problem for me anyway. Well, that's really close to me, right? I'm sleepy after hearing that. Since we don't have food, it might be better if we rest and conserve our energy. For now, let's just decide our room's assignments.
Room assignments?
Each house has 5 guest rooms, so we should first decide who's going to stay in which house.
Hmm.
Why don't we find some lamps right in between the bars and the girls?
Yes,
let's do this. Let's do that.
Man.
That's a bummer, but well, I guess it makes sense.
Kazuichi, hör auf. Merkst du's nicht? Sonja hat kein Interesse an dir.
This too must be the will of causality.
Then the ladies falls.
Now then, let us begin.
Now then, kittens, choose which house you would like.
Just choose grip house. Standing at the red room is just going to be mine.
Oh!
You're not mentioning that strawberry house! Strawberry men are known for passion!
Hey!
So each house had guest rooms of varying quality, right?
Damn right!
Wasn't it two deluxe rooms? One standard room and 2 crummy rooms?
For now.
We need to decide who's next, huh?
But there are only 5 rooms in each house, right? Then one guy will be left over.
No, that means there is only one appropriate way to settle this.
Appropriate way?
Rock, paper, scissors, of course!
Not really. Suddenly, the rock, paper, scissors battle between 6 guys had begun. And the result? Natürlich. Ultimate luck, ne? The ultimate lucky student.
Yeah, sorry, I ended up winning so easily.
That's right, I totally forgot that Nagito is the ultimate lucky student.
So, I take second place, that's fine. I was getting bored of always being on top.
Huh? I decided you two were getting the next room. Now I'm regarding the final winner. It's me! I'm a wrestling in the standard room!
Damn right!
Me and Kazuchiya next.
Man.
I got a crummy room, huh? It's better than rooming with someone.
It's a virgin enemy. You can rest in the lounge, but try not to catch a cold.
Hey.
Hey, how about you Grape House guards? Did you unpack your rooms as well?
Yep.
Yeah, we did. In a brief discussion, setting things smoothly. They and I have to do the suits, and apparently I can have one of the crummy rooms.
Huh? Why did you choose the crummy room? There's the standard room left. Over.
It's not like that.
It's good enough for me. I guess my thinking is pretty crappy, but it's a place compared to my home.
Hey? Du wohnst also. Gut. Aber die Nacht begehen wir erst in der nächsten Folge. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen, sage tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal und auf Wiedersehen.